Hey Trailblazers, so in this video we're going to go over how to scan and turn documents into PDFs that you can upload to Canvas. Alright, so first things first, look for the Adobe Scan app on either the Google Play Store or the App Store, depending on your device. Remember, it should be free. Once you have the app downloaded, open it up. You should see a screen that looks like this. Tap Sign in with Google and make sure you sign in with your school account. Username at email.vccs.edu. Once you have signed in, you should see a screen that looks like this. Tap Personal Account. You should see a screen that looks like this. Be sure the word document at the bottom is blue. Now the app should automatically be looking for a piece of paper to scan at this point. To scan, carefully hover your camera above your document. The app should automatically scan. It's locked onto your document when the four corners of your document have blue dots. At this point, your app should automatically take a picture. Once the scanning is done, it should look like the photo on the right. If the blue box isn't perfectly around your document, tap the retake button and try again, or you can either adjust these little widgets on the side of your document. Once it looks good enough, tap continue. Continue this process until all pages are scanned. Once you've scanned all of your documents, tap the picture at the bottom right. Doing that should open up this page. Here, you can edit your document. You can add a title, reorder pages, etc. Go through each page and ensure that they're not sideways. In the event that you come across a picture where it is hard to read the text, tap Filters at the bottom of the screen. Here you can change the filters and correct any issues relating to readability. Once done, tap Save PDF at the top right of the screen. Once you've saved your PDF, wait for the document to finish uploading. Then from there, you can tap the Share button, type email, and send it to your student email. Now after that, go to your student email on your computer, and you should see a link that looks like this. Click that. And it should take you to this page. Once you're here, you can click the three dots at the top right, click download this file. And now that it's finally downloaded, your computer should automatically take you to this screen. This means that it's been downloaded correctly. Now you can go to Canvas and upload your document. That's it. If you have any more questions, please come see us at the ARC.